you know, and God's up there, right? And you got this, and you realize that it's a joke. Everyone's saying, like, God is good. God is perfect. God's an idiot. You know, God's right up there saying, wait a minute. Listen. Listen to me. Hold it, hold it. Oh, now look at him. I made all these great generals. Nobody's having a good time. Just have a good time. I know I put the clitoris up, no back there, no behind there, no up there. No, I made it this small. I know what I did. I'm a jokester. I always wanted to do comedy. I'm crazy. I got dysfunction. I have disorders. I have ADD. ADD. I have dopamine trouble. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have created nothing. I should have been an accountant. You know what I mean? Yeah. And also, for the men, I'm sorry, I put the balls in front. You know? God's a woman up there. God's a woman, you know? And she's like, from now on, yeah, that's right. And she's an angry, stupid woman. She's so stupid. Because women are brilliant, but they don't trust their instincts. You ever have a woman come to you, Rick, are you fooling around? And you go, no, I'm not. Oh, okay. You know what I mean? If a woman has an instinct, she's always right, you know? Like, you know you can fall in love with me. Don't be a fucking idiot. He's like, my arm's around her, pal, all right? I really didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know. That's how I explain myself these days. I didn't know. 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 Because everyone's stupid and we're all like, oh, okay. I didn't know you didn't know. You know what I mean? That's fucking crazy, man. And God's a woman and she's like, from now on all the men, since my boyfriend left me, I want big, fleshy, hairy, hangy, hangy, hangier, uglier, uglier, wrinklier, wrinklier, uglier, uglier, thingies in the front. No, two of them. No, two of them. Two of them in the front. No, uglier, no, uglier, no, uglier, no, uglier, no, no, wrinklier, no, wrinklier, no, wrinklier, no, softer, no, softer, no, softer. I told you, fuck it, softer. I'll put you in hell. You make them softer. Yeah, and their eyes bug out when you kick them. That's perfect. And on the woman, I want something tiny. No, tinier. No tinier, no tinier, no tinier, no tinier, no, no up there, no back there, no behind there, no over there, no up and back and behind, no up, back, over and behind, no up, back, over, behind, underneath and in front and back again. No, no, you can't find it, no, you can hardly, no, you can't find it at all! Yeah! And a woman can never have an orgasm. All right, only with his brother. That's perfect. Yeah. And a man has to have an orgasm, well, every 3.53, every millimeter, every nanominute, mini, every sinus in a minisecond. No, every tiny, teeny second. No, every sinus second. No, no, he can never stop having orgasms. No, he can never stop. He can't stop thinking about women. He can't stop having a hard on. He's got a billion trillion conzillion and layman, 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 spermies. No more spermie. No more spermie. Constantly flow of spermie. No, he has to have a constantly flow of spermie. Yeah. Yes, and a lot of rules, a lot of dogma. Yeah, and a lot of religion, a lot of people in Rome telling him he's wrong if he has too much, you know, fun. Yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, no, it's perfect. But he's got to be faithful only to that woman. Yeah, yeah, he's got a million sperm and he thinks about sex all the time, but he's gotta be faithful to one woman or he will be judged!